Hi, we're going to feed the guppies some Sierra O-Nip tabs. Already got them in the tanks. This is a 20-gallon with most of the adult guppies. Some few juveniles in there. It's really nice. This food just sticks on the glass and you can take a good look at the guppies as they come in and feed. I'll move over to one of the tens. This is mostly juveniles. I give them, everybody gets a half a tab. This is mostly yellows and some yellow spotted tail guppies in this tank. You see the food they pick at it and it also just falls down and they get down and they clean it all up. They really seem to like it. Move over to the fry grow out tank. Again, they get a half. We come down to the juvenile grow-out tank. Trying to separate the males and the females, but somehow the males keep getting through. I'll have to figure out a better system besides that acrylic divider. This was the side I had all the males on. You can see there's only a few left. They've all made it over to here somehow. I'll go crazy for that old nip tab. So if you're thinking about trying it, guppies do like it. I give alternate it a couple times a week with the regular tetracolor bits and freeze-dried brine shrimp and freeze-dried bloodworms. Again, that's the Sierra O-Nip treat tablets. I'll zoom out here and get you a good view of my guppy tanks. Four tens on a rack and single 20. And in that bottom right tank, zoom in. It's mostly plants I'm growing out. I have for sale locally, and there's a few culls in there. I don't know if you can see them in there, just guppies I don't want in my other tanks. All right, thanks everyone, have a good day.